67 degrees. Tonight, we're flying over the North Sea.